actually.
I started in aerospace engineering and then I switched to
college.
I nominate Austin.
I'll second.
That was quick.
He made.
Why did you raise it?
You watch it on a plane? Thought we'd get some quality players in after that.
Why don't we want to do that? Are you claiming to be?
I'm not claiming to be anything.
Fair enough.
He can be whatever he wants.
But think about the last three games we played where we just kill people every night.
Yeah.
What are those?
They're called Mars.
Sleep.
I do not have anything on.
I'm just a villager. Mars of Holland. Candy.
I nominate we go to sleep.
What is in it?
I nominate Jasmine.
I second.
Why?
At least you can talk this time.
She's always the instigator.
I'm nobody special.
And she's not looking at me. She's not like forcibly looking at me.
That's just sad.
You're dead. You're dead.
We're gonna vote for Jasmine.
I'll second.
Again.
Yeah. He's real trigger happy this game.
I'm a villager. I really am a villager.
You vote for John in 3, 2, 1, vote.
Go first.
No! Unfortunately, Cupid strikes again.
Oh, who a werewolf? Good job, Cupid.
seven of us.
I voted down on her.
You
what?
Got three people
to
decide, four on this side.
So we've got a bodyguard, a seer, Cupid, bodyguard, seer, Cupid, three villagers and a werewolf?
Apprentice seer,
okay. So we've got plenty of roles. I'm the seer, Jazz and Debbie are villagers.
Oh, move.
Coming out hot.
If they're special, we're kind of screwed. So we've got Cupid, Villagers, Seer. So it's one of those
where it's fun.
No.
I'm gonna nominate Adam. I'll second.
Yeah, he said he said
he's Cupid and no one rebutted. And no one's on.
Quick, so rub your head for good
luck. We vote for Adam in 3, 2, 1, vote.
Oh, wait.
I'll second Dan.
Dan?
Or, no, what's your name?
Daniel.
Oh,
it's too late. Oh. Screwed it up.
Sorry.
Daniel, defense.
Let's see.
Oh, it's convenient. Okay.
Don't do it.
Last time he said don't do it, he was a wolf.
Vote for Daniel in 3, 2, 1, vote. Daniel Scar.
Apprentice here.
Apprentice here. Everyone go back to sleep.
You guys have about a second.
Let me have my werewolf wake up and somebody.
As long as he's telling the truth about being Cupid, she's the werewolf, because Dan is a villain.
I second Zoe.
Your defense?
We very clearly have the other werewolf.
Sometimes can she be a werewolf?
Yeah.
Well, that was just in case it wasn't a smart person. Well, that's why I wanted to count all the roles that were out there, because it was in that round we could have just X'd out the
letter. And that's why I told you
I'm always that was if it was someone not very smart.
I've been a villager. Oh, I was a seer the first time, but villager.